what I knew about Formula One in general is what I knew from growing up in Spain. It's probably the most popular sport after soccer in worldwide. And so when I heard the news about Austin having a Formula One race, I realized very quickly that was a huge thing for Austin.
Well, the Circuit of the Americas complex is unique in our experience from the design standpoint.
This is a large facility, and for the owners it was very hard to know exactly what they could or could not build. This is the first time there's a race here in Austin. They don't know how many suites, how many seats, how many things they were going to sell, so how much money they were going to be able to raise to build the facility. So the grandstand really is more than a building, it's a system. What we developed really is a kit of parts that you can put together to create a grandstand that has permanent seats or non-permanent seats. It can have bathrooms or not. The inherent value of the design is that it has the ability to be broken down in modules. So when the owners got the first numbers of what the cost was, it was very easy to say, you know, you cannot build this much, let's eliminate one module. So for the next race, they can go ahead and build permanent grandstands there if they want to, and it's everything modulated in a way that it can be built over time. The red pipes that define the character of the tower, there's really an attempt to try to capture the energy of the space where it becomes an anchor, and also the sense of movement of racing and cars.
The concepts for the tower were actually quite challenging for us as structural engineers, which is something we enjoy in our practice. We like challenges, we like looking at things that we don't have a precedent to go back to and just do it the same way.
This project has been a great opportunity for me to share with the students what many times we're discussing in class. I teach at design studios, I teach a construction class, so it's a great opportunity for them to see the action of a construction site and understand the importance of producing the right details and documents to make the projects a reality. I always tell them, if you walk by a construction site and you don't look, you're not supposed to be into architecture. You're not curious enough to look at the construction site.
We have a very large staff of engineers who graduated from the program at UT, and it's real, really proud to have the opportunity to showcase that sort of talent. The design community in Central Texas is very strong, and we spend a lot of our effort sometimes exporting that talent to other places all around the world. This was really a great opportunity to take that talent and really showcase what we can do right here in Central Texas.